Hi, I'm Usha Parekh and I'm currently pursuing my Master's in Biomedical Science at Sanandan Devetiya School of Science, NMIMS, which is located in Mumbai, India. At the beginning of the pandemic, I lost an extremely important research opportunity. But as somebody who cannot sit idly, I started looking for a remote internship and came across this wonderful opportunity that is offered by Pine Biotech. I got selected as a research fellow for a period of 3 months. As an amateur in bioinformatics, I really did not know much about it. But because of the educational platform that is provided by Pine Biotech, I learned a lot about bioinformatics, genomics and transcriptomics, and was able to apply the knowledge that I gained into a research project of my own. I was given a lot of resources through the period of the 3 months that I was interning over there, and we had weekly meetings where we were discussing a lot of ideas, brainstorming and learning a lot more. I got the opportunity to meet a lot of students from all over the world, which I found wonderful, and I was able to interact and give my opinions as well on a lot of projects that were happening simultaneously. I personally worked on a project where I was working on glioblastoma and trying to understand the differences between the stem cells of glioblastoma and normal neural stem cells. At the beginning of my internship, I wasn't very sure about how I was going to do it, but with the immense support and all the guidance that I received from Ilya sir, Mohit sir and Beeksha ma'am, I was able to complete my internship wonderfully, and at the 3 months I got extremely good results, and which I will be able to use in the future for a lot of purposes. So what I learned from my internship is that bioinformatics is a very up and coming field, and the knowledge that we can gain and the amount of information that there is regarding big data in biology is extremely important, as it lays a basis for all the wet lab research that takes place. So in a nutshell, I would say that bioinformatics was extremely important, and I think this was an amazing skill to add to my CV, and of course I'm going to be using all of the stuff that I learned during the internship in the future as well.